On YouTube, I am a champion's Digivolve, coming back with another episode of the Pokemon Masters game. And in the last episode, we were progressing through the Rayquaza story. We were progressing through the main story, and we got ourselves Machamp in a previous episode with Bruno. And we are super excited about that, Machamp being my favorite Pokemon of all time. Super awesome, super cool design. Buried Machampion! You kept me waiting long enough. Let's hurry and head out on an adventure. You want to have a Pokemon battle too, right? I'm fining you a million if you're late. Wait, why are you gonna fine me, dude? Come on! Why are you hitting us with a fine? We've got all these little special login bonuses that we need to collect. So our plan today is to progress through the Rayquaza storyline and try and progress through the main story a little bit. And then we're going to end off the episode with a new sync pair. No, we'll put in for a new sync pair, see who we can get. Why not? Let's start off with the Rayquaza event. Fight now, talk later. We are ready to go. Machampions are ready to take on this battle.
Let's do it.
Salamence. Who else?
Do it. Let's go.
Here we come.
Ooh, a Shieldon. And a Dino. Alright, you are going to hit him with the cross chop. We are going to thunderbolt that Salamence. And Snivy, you're gonna do nothing. Because we have to wait forever for you to give us a skill. Energy ball that Dino.
You can do it.
Hit him with that Thundershock. Energize. Karate chop the Dino. With that dark typing out of. Give us a little bit of an edge. There he goes. Thunderbolt him. Not doing a whole lot of damage. Give it with the cross chop. And hit him with the energy ball. Oh, the Salamence goes down.
That was a good bout.
It was a good bout, Bruno. Because you got Machamp. Taking him down, leveling up.
I feel so much stronger.
All right, let's go. We're gonna chasing a lost mission. That is the next step.
Nice, real nice.
Okay, that's a pretty sweet team you got there. You guys are leaps and bounds tougher than those masked weirdos I battled earlier. Yes, because they were in the wrong game. Especially you, Machampion, was it?
Ugh.
Yes, yes, I know. I know. Yeah, there's something special about you. You kind of remind me of someone that I used to know.
Right.
Right, well, if you're ready to talk to us now, I've got a question for you. It's about the Pokemon you mentioned before, Rayquaza. Hmm. Is that the dragon Pokemon that appeared in the area recently? Ha ha ha, smart professor! You must know a thing or two about Rayquaza already.
Listen up.
Yep. If you keep heading this way, you'll find the sky-high Pokemon, Rayquaza. They say it's lived far above the clouds in the ozone layer for hundreds of millions of years. A true legendary Pokemon. To be honest, I really couldn't care less about the PML. I've kind of been bored since I arrived. But from the moment I heard that Rayquaza had appeared, my mind's been buzzing, which reminds me, Machampion, you sparked my curiosity. This time, I've got a question for you. Do you think Rayquaza, a legendary Pokemon, came to Paseo? I don't know why he came. I think it got summoned through a ring. Why would he have been summoned through a ring? I think he got lost. That's a pretty simple answer. Whatever, I honestly have no idea why I came here
Bye-bye.
Either. Anyways, nice chat. I'm gonna go now. Guess I'll see you around. Maybe.
Hey.
Whoa, whoa. Hang on, Zinnia. Why don't we all just go together? If Team Breaker's still lurking around, it could be dangerous acting alone. Yeah! Aha, that's cute. A couple of sync pairs fighting for justice. Thanks for the concern, but I'm fine. Trust me. I may not look like much, but I can handle myself in a fight.
Okay.
Just stay out of my way if you don't want to end up on the receiving end, okay? All right, little lady. No need to be so angry.
Jeez.
Yes, she is a mysterious one. Kind of evasive, too. I wonder what her deal is. Rayquaza was already pretty worrying, but now I'm kind of concerned about her, too.
All right.
Let's follow her trail. Let's do that. We haven't seen any more of those Team Break thugs along the road. Think Zinnia cleared them all out? Who knows?
All right!
Rayquaza, behold my power! Oh. And it is a Pokemon battle. Rayquaza, there he is in all his glory. No matter how strong you are, there will always be things you can't conquer alone, cousin. For her, this could be one of those.
Alright!
Alright. I mean, your Salamence has got a shot, but, you know, you guys are both super effective against, you know, one another. Zinnia! We are there to help. That was a close call. So this is the infamous Rayquaza. Woo! That body's packing some power, yeah! Not gonna lie, you two've got pretty good timing.
Hey.
Alright, cool. Cool it with the bravado for now. First things first, we need to heal that Pokemon of yours. Oh, just punch it! Heal it up!
Jeez.
Let's be honest here, cousin. There's no way you and Salamence could have taken down an opponent like Rayquaza alone. Why are you so fixated on this? I could tell this isn't just about catching a strong Pokemon for you. That's a bit of a long story. In the past, I was given a mission to save the world with Rayquaza. But in the end, I wasn't able to achieve that mission. Instead, my story came to a tragic halt, and I lost everything I had. Oh, poor Zinnia. That's why I was so excited when I heard Rayquaza had appeared. It felt like I was given a second chance. A chance to face Rayquaza once again, and to face myself. To finally end this chapter so that I can start a new story. Alright, fair enough. Fair enough!
Alright!
With Rayquaza as my partner.
Okay.
I'm still a little unclear on the specifics, but I think I get where you're coming from. Yeah! But we're not gonna just let you jump back in there alone, okay? We want to help you! Yeah, come on, Lycanroc. Time to unleash some super powerful moves. Let's go.
Seriously?
I said I could handle myself alone. Whatever. Just don't get in my way, all right? Hey, we will not get in your way. All right, we're going for the boss. I think we need to swap out Snivy. I do not think Snivy is going to be very helpful for us. So let's swap in Brock.
Let me show you my rock hard willpower.
And unfortunately, I don't think Machamp is going to help us very much either, given that he is weak against the flying type of Rayquaza. We don't really have much. Alright, let's just try that. We're ready to go. Let's go! Take him on! Probably get wrecked, but who cares? This ought to be fun anyway. You are challenged by Rayquaza. And he's got a bunch of people. Ooh. He's got a Dino and a Aurorus.
Come on.
Oh boy. Okay. So he's gonna cross chop him. He's going to Thunderbolt him. And we are waiting. On him. Okay. Karate chop him.
Take this.
Give him a Thunder Shock. We need a Rock Tomb, is what we need. Karate Chop him again. The Dino goes down. Hit him with the Thunder Shock. Rock Hard Determination. Hoo-ah! And we'll jumpstart.
How about this?
We need ourselves that Rock Tomb. Oh, we need that. Ah, oh, it's going to stink. In it. We need to hit him with our... Oh, Pikachu. Sorry, dude. Hit him with that. Potion up, Pikachu.
Show me what you got.
Yeah, go Brock with the Onix. Whoo, super effective. That's right. Hit him with a Karate Chop. Hit him with a Rock Tomb.
You know what to do.
Potion up that Onix. We need Onix. Outrage. Hit him with a Rock Throw. Thundershock him. We're close. We got Rayquaza down.
That was a good bout.
It was a very good bout. Brock pulling out the victory, helping us out, leveling everybody up. Look at that.
Solid than before.
Our rank goes up to 3. And we are going to finish that battle. We're going to wish upon a star and a dragon. Where'd he go?
Bye-bye.
I can take it from here. It's time for a little heart-to-heart between me and Rayquaza. All right. Bye, Zinnia.
Jeez.
I think it might be too soon to give the all clear. People in Pokemon are connected by more than just Pokeballs.
Go on, don't give up.
If she can open up her heart and be honest with Rayquaza, then maybe. Just maybe. Ever since I was a little girl, I've always turned my eyes up to the sky. When I was so full of uncertainty that I felt my heart might be crushed by it. And when I was so grief-stricken and alone, I thought my heart might break of it. I turned and looked up there so that my tears would never, ever fall. If I filled my thoughts with lone dragons dancing across the sky, I felt I could be noble and proud like that too. Even if I had to make a lot of sacrifices, or if it meant I'd have to sacrifice myself, I was prepared to fulfill my duty to protect this world, a world that my friend had tried to save.
Hey!
Hey, Rayquaza. What does it feel like to live up above the clouds? Is it lonely up there? You're a tough one, aren't you? Rayquaza, can I ask you once more to grant my wish? Please, lend me your strength so that one day I can fulfill the mission I've bestowed upon myself. Will you give me the strength to protect this beautiful starry sky and all the worlds that float beyond it? Aww. How can you say no, Rayquaza? We got tears! Zinnia!
What's up?
I don't know.
Okay.
I'm back, and I've got a new partner. All right. Look at that.
Awesome.
That is awesome. Woo! Can you believe you just formed a sync pair with a legendary Pokemon? Yeah, I guess I did. Although I'm pretty sure it came with a condition.
Listen up.
I think Rayquaza wants to battle you two again. Okie dokie. Maybe it wants to measure my strength as a trainer now that we're a sync pair. You never know, yeah. It could be itching to battle because it's excited to fight alongside its new partner. I hadn't thought of that. I guess I can't really ask Rayquaza either way, though. So what'll it be, guys? This could be a sweet opportunity for a Pokemon professor to study the legendary Rayquaza.
Leave it to me, yeah?
Doesn't get any better than this. I hope you're ready for a seriously fun battle, Machampion. Alright, let's go! A fun Pokemon battle. I've kind of forgot what that feels like. I can feel my heart beating faster and faster.
Alright!
Yeah, I can feel it. My heart's pounding! Woohoo! All right. Let's go on. Let's take them on again. One more go round. We're bringing Brock again. Because he's our dude.
Let's do it.
We are challenged by Zinnia.
Do it. Hooray, hooray.
Come on. It's
on. Let's go. We're going to cross chop that Aurorus. We got Brock who's gonna rock tomb the Rayquaza, and Pikachu is gonna sit and wait. Get him with the karate chop. Hit him with the rock throw. Motion yourself, Pikachu, because apparently we are the weak link. Karate chop him again. Hey, quit avoiding my attacks, dude. That's not cool. That is not part of the plan. Thundershock him! Karate chop him!
Make me proud!
Okay! That's gonna hurt. Oh, Pikachu down! That's... Hit him with the sync move.
Show me what you got.
Going Super Saiyan! Rock solid rock slide. Super effective. Hit that one with the karate chop. I think we might have been actually the weak link here. Karate chop him again. This is gonna hurt.
Totally pumped. Do it.
Dimensional Defender, Draco Meteor. Whew. All right. That's gonna stink. That ain't gonna feel nice. Ooh, ouch. Ocean.
Make me proud.
Go.
Oh no, Onix went down. Oh, that's gonna stink. Oh, we hit the wrong one. Oh, we are not doing too good here, are we? Take him down at least. This is all gonna just really hurt, isn't it? And he's confused.
Make me proud.
Keep it up.
Draco Meteors. They hurt. They don't feel nice. We are kidding. Getting down there in hell.
Make me proud.
We'll use the sync move. There's Bruno with the Machamp. Dynamic punching. Whoo! Get him! Okay.
Take this.
Did we take it out? Wow, we pulled that victory out of nowhere!
That was a good bout.
Whoo! That was a close one. Machamp living on the edge right there. Brock's up to level 40, and so are we. Let's go. I hope my feelings got through to you in the end. That was a blast!
Yeah?
You and Rayquaza make an amazing combo.
Bye-bye!
Good stuff! Anyway, I guess it's time for us to hightail it out of here. Bye, Zinnia! Bye, Rayquaza! See y'all soon! I know, when we fought together in that last battle, I think I understood what you were trying to say. You aren't. I mean, we aren't alone anymore.
Listen up.
Well then, you two are competing in PML, right?
Okay.
I hope you're ready to win, because Rayquaza and I are going to lend you our strength. Hey. All right. You're going to join our fight.
Seriously?
Glad to have you on the team.
Nice. Real nice.
Awesome.
Yeah.
What's up?
We are going to,
Go on.
We're gonna get through this. Let's just skip the conversation because I want to get her back and I want to train her up as soon as possible.
Hey,
Zinnia and Rayquaza on our squad. Easy peasy. Let's get back over and let's look. Over here.
Welcome.
We're gonna level up a team. Zinnia and Rayquaza. And we are going to put everything we got into it. And we are going to level up this sink there to level 85. Perfect. All right. So what we're going to do here now is we are going to go over to Tricia over here.
Welcome.
And we are going to scout ourselves another sync pair. We can get Alder and Volcarona, the Plumeria and Salazzle, Lycia and Altaria. We can get Olivia and Lycanroc. Let's do our daily scout for one. Start off there. Porygon, go. Gonna do the little flapping arms thing. Derpy little Porygon. What did we get? A whole bunch of nothing. That's okay. But we are gonna go for this one. Do ourselves a sync pair scout. See if we can't get Alder and Volcarona. Plug the Porygon in. And it's gonna spout and spin. Who did we get? We found a trainer to help us out on our adventure. Hey, we got Lieutenant Surge and a Voltorb. Lieutenant Surge, huh? He is a cool dude.
Hope I see you again.
All right. So we're going to wrap up today's episode here. I hope you guys had a good time. This was an exciting battle with Rayquaza. We didn't quite get to the main storyline, but that is okay. We got our boy right there, Machamp. Go out there and be Machampions, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.